belt number 11, very kindly sponsored by Eastern Demolition. Introducing to you firstly, in my red corner, from the Power Gym Norwich, Brad Lansdale.
Got Bradley Lansdale dancing to the ring. It's nice to see a big man lighting his feet.
And he's opponent this evening in white blue corner from Deere Boxing Club, Harry.
Big support here for Harry Marsh. Two big boys here. Letter's gonna fly. I've trained myself a bit with Bradley before, and it'd be nice to see him believe in his power and let his hands go. Against that very confident Harry Marshall.
From the Power Team Norwich, Brad Lansdale! And his opponent is seen in my blue corner from the Deere Boxing Club, Harry!
Big interest for this fight.
Yeah, big interest. Harry brought a big crowd here last time in January. Brad's first time with us, but he sold he's got a good amount of support as well. So, excited to see what happens. Harry fought someone last time who was really awkward. It was a guy called Nuno. And we couldn't really see what Harry's boxing skills are like. So I think tonight we're going to see that.
Well, that last bout's going to take some beating. The battle with Suffolk. Now we've got the battle with Norfolk. So going to be interesting. Got off to a good start. Good action-packed start. A great atmosphere amongst the crowd as well.
Great atmosphere, probably the best atmosphere of the night so far. Brilliant. Again, both boys have got good support here tonight. So
you see them doing the introductions, they were really enjoying it. They were savouring it.
There's a frantic start, but they've both settled into it now, trying to find their own pace.
Yeah. It's been a great night so far, just one stoppage, been so well matched.
Oh, Marshall has him. Marshall has him. Marshall has him.
Oh,
Bradley needs to get his hands up. He looks stunned. Some big shots by Marshall.
Yeah. Really good combination.
He still looks dazed. Bradley looks dazed.
He goes straight through the middle. Oh, big headshot.
His power shots are landing.
For the first round.
Another standing count.
He really needs this bell, desperately.
Bradley needed that bell.
They need that stalling quickly.
Be a fast start, I'd say.
Yeah, I think Harry's just going to go for him straight away. Try and get straight through that guard. Everything down the middle. Oh. Brad took some big shots again now in that exchange.
Brad needs to land something sharply.
Oh.
And the ref calls it.
I think that's a good stoppage. I really do.
As you said, this is a sport. Bradley took some big heavy shots. I think it was a good stoppage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee stopping the contest in the second round. Your winner. In my blue corner, Harry Marshall.
Very talented young man. Excited to see him come box again. It's nice to see the two boys. Chatting amongst themselves in the ring. Smiles all around.